And before I forget, by the way, we have a parting gift for all of you tonight. It's like Oprah. It's not under your seats, but on your way out, you all get a free Hooters bumper sticker. We expect you to display it proudly in the next couple of days. You know, there's still a few days there that you can stick it on proudly somewhere. We have a chance, yeah. You know, it's a write-in vote. So, you know, we're thinking through all the songs we have. We did Eve of Destruction, you know, 50 years ago. That still sounds pretty accurate.
Yeah.
But we have our own songs. Now, this one goes way, way back to 1983. Anybody remember the Hooters? From Amore. The song was originally about Elvis. And you know Elvis, we love Elvis, but in his later years it got a little shaky there. But now it could also be about somebody else, so use your imagination.
We had an epic fail last night, and it looked pretty good on YouTube.